time have we got?
5 seconds to air. Stand by in the studio.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Channel 85 News. Today, from an undisclosed source, we have learned that people going to tonight's Spurs game will consume 15 kegs and 100 cases of beer, 3,000 Cokes, 2,500 hot dogs, 3,100 boxes of popcorn, and 2,900 bags of peanuts. In Washington...
Brett,
what do you see?
Flea market.
Let
me to get you something before you go to bed.
You know how important it is to protect your family's good health.
My dad is crazy with his partner in basketball games.
Does he watch them all on TV?
Oh, yeah. Especially whenever mom wants to do something else, she says, just a minute, Mom, because he's watching the basketball game.
Are you going to play basketball someday?
Mm-mm, I'm going to be a dentist.
Who's your favorite player?
Twinator, my brother, my dad. I don't know his name, but he's real tall, man.
Well, do you like this T-shirt that says San Antonio
mm-hmm.
Spurs on it? Do you wear it all the time?
Mm-mm.
No?
Mm-mm.
When do you wear it?
I wear it when it's clean.
About 3 or 4 times, you know, and I told the girl, next time he passes, I'm going to talk to him, so I said, hi there, you know, in a very sexy voice, and then he said, hi, how do you do, you know, I told the girl, so I bet if I grabbed him and hugged him, like Judd Ashmore says, hug somebody, you'll feel good, you know, I said, probably to the belt, you know, because he's so big and tall.
Go right out there in the middle of the floor.